Merhaba JT Squad. Kanalımıza tekrar hoş geldiniz. Bugün anime başlıyoruz. Beta freestyle tepki veriyoruz bu arada. Ağzım çok yanıyor çünkü acı biber yedim. Ve gerçekten... Neyse. Lütfen arkadaşlar abone olmayı unutmayın. Olmayı unutmayın. Evet. Abone olmayı unutmayın. Ve videoya like butonuna bas. Yorum yazabilirsiniz, katı düğmesiye de basabilirsiniz.
Evet.
Ve Instagram'da bizi takip edebilirsiniz. Ve videoya girelim.
Do you know
any better? Like, do you know him before?
Better, no. Mm-hmm. Never heard of him before.
Never, me too. So, Alami.
I'm giving Alami.
Until team çıktı. Kim başlasın beta? İrini. Betalaşıyor. Bırak ben başlayayım.
Ya.
Okay, dost. Ben çalışıyorum. Bırak ben başlayayım. Ya. Ya. Çıkar üstü de. Dental için DJ Sensler.
Shout out to What's Up Cartoons. Bu güzel ama distansın lan. Hey.
Is Beta a rapper or like? No,
it's a good question, man.
Honestly, yeah.
Is he a rapper or a singer?
Yeah, is he a rapper? Is he a singer?
Yeah, sure.
Sana bunu dedik. Git oğlum, bura Eskişehir değil. Yo, bura senin
yerin değil. Alame is from Eskişehir. Because in the last video too against Joker, Justin Joker mentioned Eskişehir.
Eskişehir, yeah.
Okay. I'm from Eskişehir too.
Pis değil, çünkü pis yerim sen oldun. Hadi gel tek beni. Bilmerim o ev, lütfen. Çünkü isterim o çok fazlaca.
So sorry, I'm going to co-ask, is he a rapper?
Yeah, truly.
Or like a singer, I don't know. Really.
I think I can do better than this.
Give me your
hat. Like
hey o beta her gün benim yarrağımı duyar özlemini. Allah'ım güzel güzel. Seninkisi torpil oğlum, benimkisi füze.
He put him right in the reference once, huh?
Hey, bro, can I say something? This freestyle is always about fucking dick.
Yeah.
Ass.
Gay stuff, I guess.
I don't know, man.
I think that was what it used to be. You know?
I don't know. I think they should diss them based on like their past, based on like what they're facing. Maybe diss their girlfriends or diss somebody or something.
How they look.
But this was a long time ago, I guess. Yeah. Şimdi söyle, oğlum köyde rap yapmıyorsun. Şimdi gel de özle, bir de öz verin. Kastan bu herif sahnede göt verildi. Öz de beni gider çünkü burada göt deliri. Hayır, bundan bahsetmeyeceğim. Biraz önce beni soydun ve burada hak ettim lan diye düşünme. Çünkü şükürle fazla oynuyorsun oğlum. Sen de gümür de fazla hani yaptım şimdi yani.
Who is better, please? Like, honestly, we need to know, like,
does he still rap? Of course not. I don't know. I haven't heard of better before, and judging by this freestyle, man,
he's never better than him at all.
This was whack. Like, Alame didn't really say much.
Yeah.
Like, he wasn't really hard compared to the way
this. But this guy made Alame look so good.
Like, we made what
he did. Alame look so good.
Like, if we had not listened to Alame versus, was it Idra?
Idra.
We would think this was just, I don't know. So, Idra, Alame didn't go as hard, but as simple as it is,
but maybe way better. Maybe because he knew better had no chance or something. Yeah, he just didn't want to kill him that much.
I swear. Didn't really go into details like that.
İşte bu arkadaşlar, Alame Beta.
Like, actually, but was this the same day?
I think it's the same day because I remember this cameraman.
Yeah.
Who and was this jacket.
On this jacket before he put it off against
Joker.
Isidra.
Joker.
He put the jacket off
against Joker.
Mm-hmm.
I remember vividly.
Yeah, it was against.
Yes, he put it off. It was off during Hydra and
Yeah.
So, işte bu arkadaşlar.
Yeah.
Lütfen abone olmayı unutmayın.
Like at
düğmesi basabilirsiniz, yorum yazabilirsiniz. Bizi Instagram'da da takip edebilirsiniz. Ve bir dahaki de seferini görene kadar
barış! And don't forget to like smash the join button.